I was walking downtown one day, and I saw a man who appeared to be just an old wino sitting on the street telling the people about Jesus as they passed by. And because he was all raggedy and dirty, people would just laugh and make fun of the old man and walk on by. And he said, because of the way I am, no money, no fancy clothes, fine homes and cars, a lot of people consider me as nothing and say I don't know what I'm talking about. But there's one thing that he said that really touched my heart and stayed on my mind. When that old man looked up and said, I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. He said, I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. And he said, I've had so many problems in my life that I just couldn't deal with. So I started drinking, thought it would help ease my pain. But things got worse, so I said, Lord, I give up. I'm in your hands. And that's when my life began to change. But these people think I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. And he said, on the streets day and night, that's my life, that's my home. Ain't got nowhere else I can go. So I just walk the streets telling the people about Jesus. From corner to corner, from door to door. But they all make fun of me and say, I'm a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. Oh, I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. He can save. The Lord save. Can save. Ooh, he can save. Save your soul. I tell you, save. Through Jesus Christ, your life can be changed, save. And made whole. He can bring everlasting, save. Joy and peace, save. Within your soul. And in many ways, I feel just, save. Like that old man. Born in the country, save. Raised on a farm. No money, no fancy clothes, no fine homes and cars. But thank God, save. Mama and Daddy raised me up on the, save. Real deal. And that's God Almighty. Save. And sometimes when I sing about Jesus, and people won't listen, I feel like I'm just a nobody. Trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. Sometimes I feel just like oh, about somebody who can save anybody. I tell you, I'm just a